What's up, everybody? My name is Ibra and welcome to my channel. I'm part of a big community that is called Foreigners in Sofia, Bulgaria, and today we decided to go for karting. I'm next to the karting spot and I'm going to show you first an interesting car that is Mazda Miata with very famous style of painting it. It looks really interesting. I hope the owner is not going to be mad that I'm taking a quick video of his car or her car. It looks cool, especially with the hardtop and also with the wood steering wheel. I have a similar one. And here is my BMW E46 Cabrio. It's nasty, but hopefully tonight I'm going to wash it because it's very hot and there is no point of wasting my time under the sun with some cleaners. I think people are gathering, so see what's gonna happen. I think we are like 11 or 12. It's gonna be fun. There is another BMW here, BMW M4. That is cabriolet. I think it's a real M4. I see the brakes, I see the style. It looks like a big spot. It's a very sunny day, it's like 36 degrees. Hopefully we are going to have fun and also being melted under the sun. We are almost ready to go. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi, people.
Hi.
So we are almost ready. We are gonna get some helmets and set on the pist. Wait for those other guests. And ready to go. They are getting prepared. I think the first stop is going to be some kind of preparation. They have to study the pist. And let's see who is going to be the winner. I think they will like have some start.
All right, here we go, here we go.
Okay, I guess the preparation is over and they are going to have a fresh start and the real race is just starting.
Yeah.
Hands up!
already out.
Yeah.
Beginning.
The speed, how fast do they go?
You can hit 70 if you do everything right.
Full throttle.
Yeah.
Wow.
Now, you don't press both pedals at the same time. You just put the engine, you lose the engine, the whole car. No point. Before a corner, you release the throttle, gentle with the brake. You don't want to stomp on the brake because you lost the rear. The karting is brakes only in the rear. That's how they are designed, that's every kart in the world. If you brace the kart, the rear walks and you just slid around.
Okay.
So gentle with it. And you don't want to press the brake during corner. Because it will be the same, but even more. Yeah.
You'll spin out.
Yeah. Even more sensational. Also, please be careful, there are some very tight corners. For example, corner number two, that's a corner you enter with very high speed, but you have to be slow through there. It's a corner where many people forget they need to brake and they end up in the tire. These tires hurt a lot if you go into them. So be careful. If something happens, you spin, you get stuck, you can't continue on your own. Stay in the car. Don't try to push the tires. Go off. Go off the car. One hit. You'll come and kill. Don't try to go off. If somebody doesn't see you and hits you, not good for your performance. Personal experience. Just stay in the car.
Tigers.
Thank you.
някакъв бърмчи.
Давай, давай, давай.
Thank you. Is there like times?
Yeah, check out the times.
The best time is like 1:07.
Well, I would have been more, but I fucking smiled. 1:08. Actually, fastest 1:07. Somebody had.
Yeah, that was even. Which position?
Somebody, one person was faster than me.
Which position?
I would. Well, he hit me, but I would have been. I probably would have been first. I was holding first the entire time.
You crushed him.
I hit him. He
like,
hit me in the back, and I spun out.
Yeah.
But he was getting closer and closer every lap. I was first until the whole time, but it's because of my weight. I weigh 55 kilos. You weigh 90. You're not gonna pass me. It's because all the cars are the same. They're 9 horsepower. Yeah. But if you weigh less, you have an advantage in karting.
Yeah.
I've been doing this, I haven't done it in 10 years, but I used to go a lot in America. Yeah. So, the people are like, how do you keep winning? I weigh nothing.
Yeah,
it's
so
not
hot,
my
bro.
Driving,
well,
it's just how fast.
That was fun.
Next time, you know, I don't even wear underwear, no shoes, you know, releasing weight, shaving.
I'm
still
looking
for
tires.
Who
keep the tires?
A couple people, I did. Yeah.
What?
Well, so much for going home after my trip to take a shower. Now I need to take another shower.
You only look for it.
So it was kind of unfair. I was getting closer and I thought that he would just let me go. I didn't want to hit him at the first. You already saw it most probably. But at the second, I almost had no choice. I just wanted to, didn't want to lose any seconds, like milliseconds from the turn. And unfortunately, I hit him, he got back. I really feel guilty, and it was unfair. But thank God that he didn't react really crazy. He's so friendly. So this is the end of the video. I sweated a lot, my God. So this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed watching. Please hit the button subscribe to support my channel, and there will be more videos of like this. Stay tuned.